Oh, hello. Nothing like a little gas busting, and busting makes me feel good. Return to sender, baby. That's right. All right, enough fooling around. Let's get back to the overworld and kill these rushers. It's not trapped, but we are high up. Oh, wow. Now, how do I get down is the question. This ought to do the trick. All right, time to munch. Oh, shit. One more time. Second time's a charm, right? And that is why I love chorus fruit. All right, it's time to do some dentist work with my axe. It's all right, come on out. I'm not gonna hurt you. Yeah, that's right. I'm totally friendly. And I swear, I definitely do not have harming arrows. Not at all. Nothing personal. We got a runner. Looks like we're doing some hide and seek. Say goodbye. Another rusher pest wiped out. And chat seems to be having a good time. And backup arrives. Nice. Oh, he says he sees a rusher, but I can't see where it is. Let's see, not down there. Oh, there we go. Can't let him get away. Probably should use a pearl. Ah, they're AFK. This will be easy. See ya, kid. It's actually been harder to kill rushers in spawn because all my fellow veterans keep killing them. You too, Skelly Man. Hey, what's going on, Taroga Dude? Now, what Taroga's working on right now is what we call Operation Poseidon. We're going to cover a ton of spawn in just water instead of lava, making it more difficult for the rushers to leave. Come on, Xandrix, get your ass moving. Oh, a visitor. Nice. This fucking clown's at it again. Look at this. Having our banner as your skin doesn't make you a veteran, tough guy. The best way to appreciate a 2B2T sunrise is to kill a rusher while watching it. Alright, gotta lead my target. Looks like it's barbecue for breakfast. Nice. One of the oldest players on 2B2T's just invited me somewhere, so I'm gonna go have a little visit. Alright, you take this, my little spy. Now go home. Be a family man. Now, if this is the place that I'm thinking of that I've been invited to, you're all in for a very special treat.